horny all the time.
Yes, someone is so utterly obnoxious.
I've seen the evils of this world. I've seen firsthand what it is that Uther fights against.